Hello, I'm Dr. Ingrid Tall from Cosmetic Image Clinics, and today we're talking about anal skin tag removal. People fly in from all over the country to have this done under local anesthesia because often they're told they have to go to a private hospital, have a general anesthetic, and it costs them thousands and thousands of dollars. But it is possible to do it quite simply and much more economically. We do it under local anesthetic. We put some ice on. We've got a funny vibrating thing on the hip to take your mind off things. In goes the local, and you feel a little bit of pulling and tugging, but it's a very comfortable procedure. We plane down the skin tag and we use absorbable stitches after that. Often we put a little bit of, interestingly, muscle relaxant because that minimizes the discomfort afterwards. And then people are able to often fly back to where they come from or just head home. It is good afterwards to use baby wipes or even to use a shower or a bath after instead of toilet paper. Good to keep the bowel motions nice and soft. Don't bulk them up with lots of extra fiber, just lots of water. A little stool softening agent can help from over the counter at the pharmacy, and some regular painkillers. Panadol and ibuprofen are often used. Do that regularly for the first week. Often there's a little bit of swelling, even for up to a couple of months, a little bit of swelling. So I like to show people the skin tag after so they know that it's gone. And so then it takes on average 2 weeks to heal, sometimes sooner, sometimes a little bit longer. But if you have any questions, please don't hesitate to email us at Cosmetic Image Clinics or ring. And we look forward to seeing you in the clinic. Thank you and bye for now.